Rexdale 2005. It's like everybody want to know how to get like this, how, you know, and that the whole city, you know, everybody banged out. It's crazy right now, you know, and it ain't gonna stop. You know, it's gonna get a lot more worse or get any better. Hood need help.
They say there's two sides to every story.
Guns go off in the ghetto, people running for their lives, hammers kick like a puerta. Nowhere to hide, we all up in the middle. Plus the hood got pride, so we stuck in the pickle. Why you clutching the pistol? If you ain't down to ride, homie frontin' official. And the city said we out of control, but the truth is the city left us out in the cold. Left the youth to work this out on their own. Don't wanna treat us like we stupid because we out of the zone. And then they wonder why we act that way, dealing with that bullshit half the day. Ain't been the same since niggas passed away. Sometimes I drop to my knees, Lord, I have to pray. They gave us coke to sell and gas to spray, knowing we broke as hell and bills have to pay.
They say there's two sides to every story.
Gotta understand that these kids don't know a world without crack cocaine, you know. And that's thanks to trickle down Reaganomics, which was the Mulroney years up here, where, you know, they took away the community centers, the after school programs, and, you know, and flooded the place with crack, you know, with drugs and guns. Niggas ain't had nothing to do but hang around, be a target and shit. And niggas is broke. They wasn't handing out jobs nowhere. So now you got niggas risking their freedom to eat. You know what I mean? But here comes Johnny Law. You know, the older generation keep getting swept off. The younger generation got no guidance. And the cycle go again. You lucky you find two parents in a home. You know.
They say there's two sides to every story.